subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Credit Study. Few days back, I've done a video with the title Secret Habits of Successful People. That video got very good response from you people, and most of you asked me to make part 2 of that video. Secret Habits of Successful People video. So here I am. So your request is the first priority. I'm making this video just for you people. If you haven't watched the part 1 video of Secret Habits of Successful People, after watching this video, you can watch that video as well. The link is in the description below. So yeah, without any delay, let's begin the video. The first important habit of successful people is they don't off their alarm. Generally, we tend to off our alarm and sleep back. So they don't do that, okay? They know the importance of time. They know the value of each and every second. So they'll never off their alarm. As soon as the alarm rings, they wake up and start their daily schedule. So second important habit is they see the positive side of everything, okay? Though they face a bad day, though they face the inconvenient situation or bad, negative kind of situation, they try their level best just to see positivity and positive aspect in everything, okay? This will energize them and make them stay positive. So this is one of the things which we should also learn from them. Let's now see only positive things in everything. The third important habit is they make a to-do list. To-do list is nothing but maintaining a list of the things which you need to do in a particular day or in a particular time. Okay, so for example, let's take me as an example. What to-do list I maintain, okay? First is to upload a quality video before 4 p.m. This is one to-do list. This is one thing in the to-do list. Second thing is read out the comments and reply to all the comments. This is second thing in my to-do list. So these are just examples. So like this, whatever things you wanted to finish in that particular day, just maintain a note, take notes. What are the things which you need to complete on that particular day? It really helps to be punctual and it really helps us to finish our tasks within time. So next important habit of successful people is they learn from failure. Most of the people will be seeing most of the people once they get failure, once they face failure, they'll be depressed, they'll be very low. No, this should not be the case. This is not the case with the successful people. They treat each and every failure as the stepping stone for success. Okay, from each and every failure, they learn one or the other thing added to their experience. Make sure that they don't repeat that mistakes in the future tasks. So yes, let's also learn some or the other thing from each and every failure, and let's motivate us to achieve success. Let's turn out that failure to success by not repeating those mistakes. So next important habit of successful people are they spend time with themselves. Whenever they get free time, they sit down, give them their private space and start thinking about them. Okay, like is everything all right? Like what are the things which needed to be improved individual wise? Okay, so all these things they just take into consideration and they'll try their level best to improve themselves. And they'll also maintain that mental peace, which is most important. Next important thing is they rethink before doing anything, okay? They think twice before talking. They think twice before doing something. Once we say something, we can't take it back. Once we do something, we can't take it back. So this is a really good quality. Rethinking twice really helps us to set the path in a correct way. Rethinking twice helps us to choose the correct path. And therefore, we can make the correct actions at the right time. So next habit is they keep tracking their goals, okay? For example, if they have a particular goal, they keep tracking it. Like what are the actions they are doing in order to achieve their goal, okay? So we see most of the people just keeping goal, but they don't do anything towards that goal. So coming to the successful people, they start working from the day one in order to achieve their goal and set right their goal. Next important habit is they listen more, talk less. So listening in the sense when we hear something, when we listen something, We are just inputting the knowledge into our mind, okay? When we speak something, we are sharing knowledge, okay? They listen more, talk less. What does this statement mean? They input more knowledge, and you know what? They don't speak unnecessarily. Their words, their speech is treated most precious thing, and in fact, they'll be even paid sometimes to speak. The next habit is, they always try to be unique, okay? So when there is already something ordinary, they try to be extraordinary, okay? They come out always being unique. They come out always with a good idea, with a new idea, okay? If there are already 100 procedures to achieve something, they'll come out with one or one step, one or one idea to achieve the same thing within less time, okay? They'll always try to be unique. So last and most important habit is they never quit, okay? Though there is failure, though there is a bad day, a hard situation, they'll never quit, okay? They are so strong compared to the problem, okay? They never quit from their path. We humans are really strong compared to the problems. So from now, let's not quit by being afraid of the problems. So what is your favorite habit? Let me know in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. And thanks for watching.